So Pedro Porro on the corner. In towards Romero, wins a header!
He's back, Rob, he's back.
This is the new Spurs, isn't it? And they're playing like this. Ben Davis even driving forward. Son will take over. And Kulusevski, I think, wanted that back.
Yeah, he's just acknowledged the run of Kulusevski. Really a competitive Kulusevski there to win it back.
No foul by Kudus. His deflected shot spins into Vicario. Udogi, relentless, and racing forward here, Johnson. Pedro Porro, he can shoot, and he does.
And that was a chance. Don't ask me, Rob.
Kudus, West Ham. Needs a drive forward here, it spins to Bowen. He benefits from the fortune, and he's emphatic with the finish. Out of absolutely nothing, West Ham have got themselves level. Pedro Porro over the corner. Skip down to Bissouma. Pedro Porro wanted again, and he's got time and space here. Lots in the middle. Richarlison!
What a chance. That's why he's on the field of play.
Believes his players are understanding what he wants more and more week after week. Oh, it's extremely short. Vicario decides to punch, and they will score here, West Ham. James Ward-Prowse, would you believe it?
Rob, two goals with such good fortune for West Ham.